All right, well, here we go. New map. Solomon Islands. Let's check this out. So I'm saying that it's Pacific War only. It doesn't have Solomon Islands, so on that playlist, so that's kind of weird. Alright, well, let's just fucking... Should we trust the auto join? Let's just do this, let's just see if it's going. So...
Exciting.
Always exciting with a new map on
Battlefield.
Conquest, alright. A little conquest early, get a little introduction here. No problem with that. I think we're going to play with the HUD on. Just because I have no idea where stuff is. Alright, let's start from the very beginning of the map. Japanese side. Got some shimmering going on here. Those crocodile. Good water effects. Really, wow, that's pretty cool. I really like it. That's what it is. Feels pretty big. Cave. So I'm guess people are saying it's like Argon Forest. I'm gonna say it's a lot like the Battlefield, the first Battlefront for the PS4, whatever for this gen. I like the sound. Pretty quiet. What the fuck is that? I thought that was like a.
What was that? God fucking hat!
Pretty much what I was at. God fucking hat! What up? Let's try this again.
Thank you.
Oh. Don't know where to start. Yeah, any time with the headshot there, buddy. Give it to me any fucking time. My brain is setting too high or something. Okay, where is the helicopter? Not ever loaded. Totally whipped on that one. Too many guys. Too many guys. So the back of the map definitely, you know, people are saying like, oh, it's Argon Forest, or it's, you know, back of the map is definitely. Just wonder. Captain. Oh, where'd my arm go? Why don't you hit me next time, buddy? Oh, that guy's gonna do it. Sorry, Charlie. Pretty close quarters, you know, for everything. I thought that guy was dead. That north part of the island right above D is. I should have went to the other guy. What is this shit? Where's everyone else, huh?
Enemy is down!
Those guys just all die. Like fake smoke? I had to shoot that guy in that car. That should have been a headshot. Alright, I mean, the map's fine. I mean, I guess it's kind of tough to say in Breakthrough. Or, well, you're not playing on Breakthrough, so we'll see how it plays on Breakthrough. Definitely feels like a close quarters map, even though it's big.